What's going on? What's going on? What's going on? I'm about to sit here and check out this Guns N' Roses. See what we got going on. So, you know how I feel about my Guns N' Roses. So, let's just check this shit out. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. Let's get it. That little Spanish something at the end, that's a nice touch right there, you know what I mean? That double talking jive. Actually, I like that shit. It was more instrumental than anything, which is okay with me when it comes to these guitars and drums and whatnot. But that ending, that was unexpected. I like that. I don't even know what the fuck you call that, but my little Spanish blend, you know what I mean? But yeah, that shit was dope. I enjoy Guns N' Roses like a motherfucker. This catalog is just crazy. Like, so many hits is back to back to back to back. Like, albums, you don't even have to skip, you know what I mean, to the next track. It's just a complete body of work. And that's something that you can't even find these days, like, at all. Like, seriously, it's just not possible. You know what I mean? But drop me a comment. Let me know what you think.